Can secondhand smoke affect my breast cancer risk?
We know that smoking and secondhand smoke does have an increased risk for lung cancer. There's been some studies which suggest that secondhand smoke may actually increase the risk of women getting breast cancer as well, but this is still under study and investigation. However, we would recommend that for decreasing risk of lung cancer, heart disease, and other lung disease, that both primary smoking and secondhand smoke be eliminated.